we go. Back through the dragon. I'm gonna give Elon a try and let him drive. Did great the other day, but as long as it feels safe with the rain on the ground, I'm gonna let it go ahead and do it. We'll see how it goes. Back to Tennessee. Now this is all the car driving. The beeping is just that the car detects the rain. That's the beeping that you might keep hearing. It just says that the full self-driving might not work as good. So, just so you don't think it's something I'm ignoring or anything. Doing a really good job. It gets a little close to the right side sometimes. Makes me a little nervous, but it does good overall. Mainly on the right turns, it tends to cut that line a little bit. Thing about this is I don't have to worry about the police officer that I'm going to encounter coming up here that startled me a bit on my way in, actually. I have my car set at the speed limit, so it won't We won't go over that. It's funny, the guy's sitting there taking pictures. You can see him online afterwards. They kind of screamed when they realized both of my hands were out the window and during the curve. That was kind of amusing, to say the least. Just a little there. It was a little unnerving, but when it's right on that line, on my unfortunately, you can't see my display, but it shows the my side camera, so I can actually look at that camera view that shows me exactly how close to that line is, so I can judge whether or not I need to take over. And a lot of the edges are done pretty well, so it's not a major deal if you kind of if your tire goes a little over the edge a little. So. But I think it's still something that could be perfected a little bit to stay inside that white line. But, you know, it's all good. Like I might have a car coming up behind me. Darn, I wanted to do the whole thing without interrupting it at all, but might have to let this truck pass me because it's going 30 on the long straightaways kind of holds people up. My car will do fine when it comes to the cornering driving by itself, but when it comes to the straightaways, people go a little faster, so might have to pull over and let this guy by when I can, and I'll just put it right back in full self-driving mode. I'm gonna pull over right here. Let him by. Oh, there's another one. Oh, nice Porsche. Alright. And back at it. So my car's driving again. I just had to let these people by. As you can see, the truck let the Porsche by too. Nice Audi. That's part of the fun of the coming on this road is all the high performance cars you get to see. On my way in, I saw a Cybertruck. That was pretty cool. I'll say it's pretty amazing. It's really smooth taking these corners, even though, you know, it's determining how much to slow down. I'm not doing anything but the gas pedal. It's doing everything. So it's pretty amazing that it's not really, you know, braking really hard or anything. It just kind of keeps it smooth. So it's really nice. Say it's a little more fun to have your foot on the pedal and hit it on the corners, but it still is fun to see what the car can do by itself. Amazing technology. That corner's a little close, went on the line, but didn't go over the edge of the road, but the line, it definitely was over the line there. Just coming up on 5 miles now, so it's 11
in
miles
500
long.
500 feet, turn left to stay on U.S. Highway 129.
It's 11 miles
now
long, so we're about
left
halfway.
To stay on U.S. Highway 129.
The car's doing great. It accelerates out of the corners too, just like a normal person would do, but of course it's set to the speed limit, so it doesn't exceed that, so it doesn't go as quick as it could on the straightaway, but still really smooth. This other direction, the clouds are all into the mountains. It's really pretty. That was gorgeous back there. Sorry, it's kind of a quiet drive. I have music playing in my headphone, actually, because I don't want it to get copyrighted if I upload it to YouTube. Here's a 7 mile mark. And, car's driving great. Overlooks coming up here. Wonder if my police officer friend is sitting there still. Wow, that corner was perfect. I don't think I would have drove that any differently myself. Same there, perfect acceleration. That's just unreal. Nice slowdown. It was cooking around that corner. A little bit of fog here. The 1/2 mile mark. Oh, a little more fog, that's really cool. Really pretty. Nope, cop wasn't there. He's probably sitting where he was before. Spot. stopped it there just so I could slow down for the police officer. Nice of the guy on the bike to warn me that the cop was coming up. Oh, tagged that branch a little bit. Thing about the car driving, you never have to worry about tickets. Well, if you have the speed set accordingly, that is. Another car behind me, but we're almost done with this thing, but I might let him go by anyway. Because he is gaining on me, of course, because of that straightaway. Oh, took that corner a little too tight. Back wheel and the front wheel actually went off just a tad. Let this guy go. To the end of it here, and there's mile 11, so that's it. Thanks for riding along. Have a good one, all.